So they're open from Wednesday to Sunday, 12 to 7. On Sundays, 12 to 5. I'm gonna show you the menu. They got good music playing in here. But this their menu, y'all. But they be having a specialty menu going on certain days. But you gotta follow them on Instagram. I'm gonna put it up here, and y'all can see. All right, y'all, I got three drinks, two Arizonas and a Sprite. Okay.
What's your YouTube? I'll subscribe to you.
I am Royal BB. Y'all, look at this. Don't it look good? Presentation on point. Got the goods, y'all. On my mama. All right, y'all. So, it came with 5 barbecue sauces. So, we got mac and cheese, yams, and whiskey. Brisket. Y'all look at that. Ooh. Okay, give Malay a piece of brisket on the plate.
Okay.
A little mac and cheese and a little yams.
You got some silverware?
Yeah. And then on this plate, we got the collard greens, mac and cheese.
Tips.
Ribs, baby.
Tips.
They just cut them up for you.
Oh, okay. Mac and cheese actually real decent. Hold on. I like the crust.
Me too. But we got 2. I got 2 things of mac and cheese.
I'm getting you right, Chief.
And Carmen. And then this one is cabbage, potatoes, and sausage. And they said they get their sausage all the way from Houston, Texas, baby.
Can I get a little bit of that sausage for her?
It's sausage. Not sausage. Get cabbage. Okay.
And then
the potatoes.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
That's it.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Right. We can start off with that plate.
This plate?
Mm-hmm.
And we're going to divvy it up.
No, we're just going to eat out the plant.
Okay.
And hear our review on it. Oh, my mom needs bussing.
You got a fork.
She said, that's not what she said.
What'd she say?
She said she wanted some fries.
Oh, ain't no fries, baby. Yeah, ain't no fries, mama.
All right. So, this is the mac and cheese.
It's seasoned.
Mmm.
That's good.
There's some creamy deliciousness right here. Oh my. Oh my.
You know, I don't even like sweet yam. I'm busting.
These yams are good. Oh my. Let's get that with that mac and cheese right there.
No, it go together. They go together. Bruh, they go together. Let's try some of this brisket. Oh, wow. There you go, it melt. That melt.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna get a little barbecue sauce with it. I don't wanna waste it.
Pour it on there. Pour it on there.
Yeah, cause gotta make sure we like it, man. I'm trying to get a piece.
Barbecue sauce decent.
Mm-hmm.
Tastes like applesauce a little bit.
Applesauce.
You got a kick of applesauce in it.
I thought I would taste a sweet baby ray. And then what we tasted? Mm-mm, give me some more of this right here.
Brisket a little saucy.
Boy, they make a cheese and this yams is busting. Oh my. Okay, we can move to the next plate. Yeah, please.
It's good. It's crazy work. It's crazy work. He doing the food. They doing the food for sure.
Okay, let's close with this. Now get your fork, baby. Okay, I think this one was the ribs. Yeah. All right, y'all. So them ribs busting. They not fall off the bone for me, but. They're not fall off the bone for me, but they are still delicious. Yeah, let's see what they grease.
It got flavor.
It got flavor. It's just, it's missing something. Like some pepper sauce or some, cornbread.
No, it got enough pepper in it to me.
Mm-mm, like a vinegar sauce. Y'all, let's take a second to realize how my baby woke up in the background confused. And then she just started staring at our food like, yeah, so y'all don't see me back here. What y'all got?
It's not tangy.
Or is it the dash of sugar? I'm not a big fan of the greens. You up, mama? You ready to eat? No? Okay. Yeah.
Hey, same.
You ready to eat, baby? You ready to eat? Okay. Let's get you a... Oh, it's only a fork. Let's fix my baby's. Baby.
It's good.
It ain't, like I said, it ain't fall off the bone, but it's good.
It's good.
Hold a bite for me, baby. And then, eat the brisket.
Give us some mac and cheese.
Oh, yeah.
Well, we can give her the rest of the mac and cheese and the other thing.
Okay. You got it? You got it? Okay. You heard her? Uh-huh. You want more what, baby?
I want more.
More what?
More.
Eat your food, pretty.
Eat all of that there, mommy. Mommy and daddy get you more. Okay, let me get a piece of rib. I want to try with the barbecue sauce.
It's juicy.
Mm-hmm.
Like when I make the ribs, it's fresh too.
Mm-hmm.
Or at least it tastes like it's fresh. I sure made this for love.
Mm-hmm.
What's wrong? Cause you want junk, huh?
What you want?
She was getting upset. She don't like it.
What's wrong, baby? You want some water? What you want? Oh, you want some soda? No, you can eat your food. Look at Sissy. Sissy being a big girl eating her food. Girl, eat your food.
I see the juice on it.
Mm-hmm. You dropped it, Myla. Let's go. Okay, let's go to the last bite.
More, mommy.
You want more what, baby?
I want more.
More what? Mac and cheese?
Mm-hmm.
Let me see your plate there.
Let me have your plate. She eating it.
Yeah, she want more mac and cheese. You know she real picky. What do you say? You're welcome. Is it good?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm working it.
Okay.
I say the mac and cheese is probably the best.
Mm-hmm.
Mac and cheese is probably the best thing.
Okay, I'm not going to try the sausage because it is spicy. I like the cabbage. I definitely like the cabbage. It's spicy though. Let me check the potatoes.
It's not that hot.
It's not that hot. You struggling, Milo? Fork. And then potatoes, just potatoes.
The potatoes, just potatoes?
Mm-hmm. They're just some potatoes.
I like the seafood restaurant potatoes.
Mm-hmm. Right. I got a little kick to it though. My tongue tingly.
Put some of the sauce?
Mm-mm.
It's not spicy at all.
My tongue got, with that being spicy? Mm-mm.
They did put pieces of the sausage
in there. The, See, yeah,
I like it though.
Excuse me. What you rate this?
About 9.5 out of 10.
Me too. This is a good, 9.5.
Everything.
Oh, we gotta try the dessert.
Yeah, everything has flavor.
Mm-hmm.
I say on the food portion, I got.
Okay.
I say on the food portion, everything has flavor.
It's not just salt and pepper, like a lot of the places that we've tried out here.
It's more so spice.
Yeah.
You can tell it's like,
it's somebody cooking back there with love.
Yeah, for sure.
And not like a,
it's a lot of paprika and cayenne involved, you know what I'm saying? Real Cajun-y. But I like it though.
I do too. What's wrong, baby?
Now,
let's try the dessert. Hold on, put this in the bag, baby. We're gonna come back and finish y'all.
It's really, I say the star of the show.
That mac and cheese.
That mac and cheese, bro. That mac and cheese and them yams are food. No cap.
Okay.
Sunday, you want to try the smoked salmon? I know they got smoked salmon Sundays.
Yes, we can. Mm-hmm. That's your cook day, so. Mommy, I want to. You done?
Red Velvet? Mm-hmm. Or you want to try the Red Velvet last?
No, I'm gonna try to the guy in the store, he had, you want a piece, Malaya? You want a piece of cupcake?
Yeah.
Okay. He tried one in the store and I kid y'all not, it was like a minute and it was gone. Okay.
You said you tried a piece of it in the store?
Mm-mm, this guy, he tried a piece of it. Okay. It's giving a red velvet. It's good. It's moist.
It's red velvet with cookies and cream.
Mm-hmm.
With some Oreos. You know what I'm saying? It's good.
Oh, I don't even think we showed them, baby. We not ate half of it now. But this is what it's looking like, y'all.
She's going crazy. Malaya.
You don't want this? What you want?
She's sleepy.
What do you want? You want to ride your bike? What's wrong? Come inside with your worries, baby. What's wrong?
My cupcake's
broken. Oh, you want a new cupcake?
Okay, so y'all, now we got the.
You said, my cookie is broken.
Now we got the honey bun.
Honey bun.
Honey bun.
Can we get a piece of this one? Okay. It's another cupcake.
Another cupcake?
Mm-hmm. If anybody knows me, I like to bake sweets, but I don't like sweets like that. Hold on, thumbnail.
Yo. That's smooth. That's dangerous right there. I'm sorry, Malaya.
But you want the rest of it?
Yeah, I have to go back and get them.
They got some. You want to go back and get another one?
Yeah. For sure. Okay. A couple. How much were they?
$4 a piece.
It's reasonable.
We spent like $60 in total for all of our food and the desserts and drinks.
So now we got the chocolate honey bun.
Chocolate honey. Ooh.
So just honey bun with like pieces of chocolate. I think Kit Kat. And yeah. It looked like honey bun brownie.
Yeah.
It's a little drier. But that's expected working with chocolate. It absorbs a lot of moisture.
I need you to taste it first and tell me if it's Kit Kat or not. I don't like Kit Kats, y'all.
I think she just put Kit Kat on the top.
Oh, okay. I'm scared, but okay, come on.
It's just chocolate chip. Yeah, it's way more firm.
Yeah. Now the honey bun one was nice and soft and gooey in your mouth. Like melt in your mouth almost. Come on. 1, 2, 3. Mm-mm. I personally don't like this one. I think it's a brownie though. Or something. I don't know.
So it's like the outside of it is honey bun, right?
And then the inside
is like heavy chocolate. Like heavy.
I don't like that one. But that red velvet, that honey bun, bust. Is the food good back there, baby? You quiet. Hi. All right.
To be honest,
she's satisfied. Let me taste the icing.
The honey bun is by far the best one. By far, like crazy. He, on the video, they said the honey bun and the cupcake made a baby. And that was that's how it was made.
It's soft and gooey, like it.
That's facts. Don't listen to her. Y'all need to hear that. Bleep, we gonna bleep that out. But Yeah. We're gonna definitely be back today.
Yeah, we gotta go get 2 more honey bun ones. Yeah, for ourselves, cause somebody back there took it.
And so. She just
y'all, she took it. She's rubbing it between her hands like this and putting it all over her body.
She washed her hands in her cupcake, bro. Her honey bun, bro. You need a whooping.
Did she put a kiss in the
cheek? She said,
is it good, Mila? Yeah. You alright?
Yeah. Malaya, eat it.
You don't like it no more?
Yeah, I
Okay.
But
I definitely, I get a desserts. I get, well, I get a red velvet, a good 9. The honey, stop, child. I give the honey bun a, you said a 7? My daughter said a 7. I give it a 9.7.
Honey bun. Oh, we still got some real evidence. Honey bun a 9. No, honey bun a 10.
It's a 9.7 for me. I wish it had like a drizzle or something on it.
She want the cream from the honey bun on it.
Yeah. And then what is this? The honey bun chocolate. That's like a 3 for me. I just like that one. And then the red velvet, yeah, about a 9. But yeah, y'all.
Yeah, in my opinion, all of them are valid.
And oh, you all like that one too?
This one is good. It's just dry.
Yeah. Yeah. It's too dry.
If it had the effect that the honey bun had,
right,
it'd be crazy.
But maybe I guess they need to switch it. They need to put the chocolate on the outside, the honey bun on the inside.
Yeah, because the honey bun hold all the moisture.
Right.
Yeah, that's facts. Yeah. I like it though. I like the chocolate. You know what I'm saying? It tastes like, it's like brownie honey bun. Dude, like brownie honey bun. But all in all,
it was good.
9 best barbecue spot
we've had since we've been here. This the best we had in Central Texas. On my mama. Bye. Hey, Royal Babes. Thank you guys for watching. If you're in the area of Killeen, Texas, make sure you go try out On My Mama because it is bussing on my mama and yours. Bye.